wasn't that you guys were only going to take control there for 20 minutes, especially with the way that the third period went earlier this week?
I think we just stuck with it. We had a game plan. We came in, regrouped after the second, and came out. And just kind of capitalized off opportunities and kept trying to play. Stuck with it as a group. We were great. Failed us out a couple times. That's what you need.
Oh, sorry. How important was it, though, that response after they do go up 1-0, just, you know, for the entire mentality of the group?
Yeah, I think it's just resiliency. In fact, you know, it's back-to-back. They scored that early goal. They scored the first goal. And just staying with it and just trying to, you know, execute the game plan. And that was our focus. And that's what you have to do on the back-to-back. So maybe you don't have to wait.
On your goal, did you see where it like creamed off, whether it was palms
no,
or the...
I knew it was a pinball like machine out there, so I had no idea. I got asked earlier about it, and I was just like, I didn't even know it went in until Nico was like smiling and coming back to me. Sometimes better be lucky, you know.
Well, given the way that third periods have gone for you guys recently, is it nice to finally do that to another team?
Yeah, I think so. I think it feels good that it, you know, you're on the other end of it. We've seemed to be on the other side of it a lot this year. Just get the, you know, the bounce on like my goal and everything like that, and just keep playing well after that was a good sign. So.